Hello, welcome to Absolute ERP. In previous video, we have shown you how to integrate your unassigned calls page through API and how you can assign your leads to your executive. In this video, we will present you how you can transfer your leads from one executive to another. For transferring your leads, first, you will go to Transfer Calls tab. This is Transfer Call page. From here, you can map your employee name, whose lead you are going to transfer. Through this dropdown, you select name. After, you will see all the leads of this employee. By using couple of filters above, you can classify your lead transfer process. You can change page size. After, leads will appear accordingly. This is search option. You can search from your call ID, company name, contact person name, email ID. You able to search your lead. You can classify your employee lead from multiple status. Which lead you have already transferred, it is appearing here, and you will not be able to select it again until your employee have not accept or reject it from their side. After, select your lead and transfer it to your another executive by mapping their name. Click on transfer and your lead has been transferred to your another executive, and this lead will reflect in their respective CRM dashboard. This is CRM dashboard of your executive. There, they got transferred lead in pending transfer lead acceptance tab. This is your transferred lead is appearing. Your executive will select this lead, and in status, they will accept it or not accept it. As I am accept this lead and transfer. Now, your lead has been transferred from one executive to another account. After, your executive can see their lead in there. My calling data. This is my calling data page. By using filters above, they can search their specific lead. After, your executive click on follow up and further update this lead according to their conversation with client. Today, we learned to transfer your lead from one executive to another account. If you want to know more about Absolute ERP, stay with our other videos.